So before we do this next song for you guys, I wanted to say a couple things from the bottom of my heart, from the bottom of these guys and my band heart, from our good friends that we brought out tonight, Mr. Tim Terrio and Chris Decato, who also plays in my solo band. We just want to say thank you guys for 25 years of amazing memories. So Tulsa, you got the first show of the Vibez Tour, man. How you feeling about that? I wasn't sure coming here, you know, whether, I don't know, do we start in Tulsa, do we start in Boston, do we start in New York, I don't know. I gotta tell you though, it feels fucking right playing here right now tonight. I also want to say that if it wasn't for songs like this when they came up about these kind of things that we go through in our lives, these experiences, I wouldn't have been able to create what has now become our first nonprofit organization called the Scars Foundation. It's right here on the piano, right here. I put that there for you in case you want to scan it and then give us all your fucking money. Seriously, we have been going around for the last 5 or 6 years now. This thing has grown so incredibly. We have so many big partners with us. We have so many insanely experienced doctors, therapists, people to be able to help people who suffer from all these things, mental illness. And I gotta tell you, it has been the most gratifying work we've ever done in our lives. Watching people change their lives because of a song or because of this community that we've built at the Scars Foundation. We deal with so many different categories: addiction, bullying, PTSD, severe depression, suicide prevention. It's all there, man, on a global level. So please, if you know anybody, if you struggle, if you know someone who needs help in some of these categories, this is a great place to be. I swear to you, there's some of the best people on this team. So I just want to let you guys know about that, why it's here, what we're doing with that. And if you can't donate, that's totally cool, man. Be a part of the community, though, because I will say, after losing so many friends to suicide over the years and this severe depression, we've just learned that what we really need to help them with is giving them a voice, because depression is the silent killer. And unless we know there's a problem, we can't help with the problem. So that's what this community is all about, man. Come there, send them there, even if they just want to lay back and hear other people tell their stories. Sometimes it inspires them to tell their story, and that's when the miracle starts to happen. So thank you guys if you could be a part of that. For that, this is my gift to you.
Under your scars, I'm waiting. Never let your shooting star go.
So we're just gonna take a minute here to not only remember some of the people that we lost in our lives, but to remember some of the greatest artists that graced us with their presence, left us with some of the most amazing music we've ever heard in our lives. Music that's become the soundtrack to our lives. People like Chris Cornell, Chester Bennington, Dimebag Darrell, can do this all night, unfortunately, but the list just goes on and on. So here's what we're gonna do for them, for everything they did for us, giving us those memories and those songs. What they love, like what we love, is music. So we sing for them. Send that energy back up there. I'll show you the way. Whoa. Whoa. Whoa.